Well, new this morning, a bill is making its way through the state legislature that would allow college students with handgun carry permits to bring guns on public campuses. Supporters say it's for personal safety, but opponents argue the proposal could be dangerous.